Mattress and Furniture at the Airport Mall painted its windows with a nativity scene and the caption, "Jesus is the reason for the season." But what seemed like a heartwarming display of faith to some did not go over so well with others. The store owner says that shortly after she had the windows painted, she began getting constant feedback from the community, but not all positive. She says there was an overwhelming amount of negative comments for several days, so much so that her employees became concerned about their welfare. The store's owners and employees stood their ground, refusing to remove the paintings, even when some callers resorted to threats, saying if the owner didn't take the windows down, they would take them down for her.
Asking us to take them down, saying we were mixing our business with religion, saying it was offensive, saying they wouldn't shop here, nor would their friends shop here. We finally just went to Facebook and said, this is our decision, and that we do believe Jesus is the reason for the season, and we think everyone should be tolerant of everyone's beliefs.